to your favorite salon. No facial done. Missing it, right? Well, me too. So hey guys, this is your girl Namrata from My Closet Diary, of course, and today I'm going to talk about this K mask by Vow. This is known as Sangria K face mask. So this is how the package looks like, and this has grape extract, lemon and lime extract, sweet almond oil, curing clay, and it helps energize dull, tired and patchy skin. Well, we all need it, right? So on the package they have mentioned ingredients, benefits and how to apply it, and also they have mentioned that there's a caution that you should always do a patch test before you try this product out. So I have already done a patch test, but I will show you guys the proper application and result also. So before that, I am not sure if you guys can see it here, they provide a spatula as well. So yeah, it is a very nice applicator. So let me quickly open it and show you guys. So this is how the inner package looks like, and this is the applicator which I was talking about. They call it spatula as well, and it's, I think, made up of silicone. It's very, very skin friendly, like very soft to your skin. I have already used their other mask, so I know this is really good applicator. So let me quickly show you guys the inner part as well, that how the mask looks like. So let me quickly show you guys the inner content, and I'll take it out for you guys. You can see that it's a thick paste, and it smells heavenly, guys. So today, let me start with the caution part first. So you guys have to do a patch test before you start using it regularly. So what you can do is either you can try it over this part of your skin, or maybe on one cheek or something, and then you should actually see for 24 hours if you get any kind of redness, any kind of, you know, allergy, rashes or something. So I would recommend you to stop using the product, but usually ye hona nahi chahiye, because I have used it and I have a very sensitive skin, to be honest. So I haven't found any issue with this product. So yeah, but since they have recommended it, so I thought of sharing it with you guys. Also, avoid contact with your eyes. We tend to, you know, apply it over, you know, under eye area, and sometimes it, you know, comes over here, which is bad for your eyes. So please take care of that. So now let's talk about the ingredients. So first, the ingredient which we have is grape extract, and it is enriched with vitamin C and E, and also it's a very good antioxidant. And the second ingredient which is there is lemon and lime extract, which is again enriched with vitamin C, which is again really good for your skin. And the third one is sweet almond oil, and again it is the best for your skin. So sweet almond oil repairs your skin, moistures it and protects it against UV rays. Isn't it amazing, guys? And the last ingredient which we have is kaolin clay, and it helps you to soak up excess sebum without drying up skin. Isn't it amazing, guys? Now how do we use it? It's very simple, guys. You know, you have to apply it over your damp skin and then leave it for 15 minutes and rinse it off. So I would recommend you to, you know, wash it with lukewarm water. If you are not comfortable with hot or lukewarm water, you can go with cold water as well. But usually whenever I apply any mask, I wash it with lukewarm water. So about results and benefits, I think I have already told you guys that, you know, how the, you know, how each of the ingredients work on our skin and how important they are for our skin. So, you know, uska sum up hi hamare skin pe ye work karega. But what you can instantly see is glow, dullness chali jayegi, and you will find really improved texture of your skin as well. And since we all are not going to any kind of salon, so I think we all need it. And I am absolutely loving it, because it's been really long since I have got my facial done, and you know, these products are helping me a lot. Also, if you use it for long term, you will feel that, you know, if you have any scars, dullness marks and all on your skin, all of these will fade away with time. I have already seen the improvement in my skin. I would not say that, you know, all my scars are gone, to be honest, but yeah, it has definitely lightened up. So the life shell of this product is just 1 year, so make sure when you buy it, use it. And also the MRP of this product is $499 and I'm sure you will get it at discount. I don't remember what's the discount currently going on, but I think I got it for $399 or something. So keep trying their website, Amazon or Flipkart, you know, you can find some other discount for sure. So this is it guys, hope you guys liked it. Let me know in the comment section below that how was the video, and if there's any other query about this product you want to know, you can always ask. And if at all you haven't subscribed to my channel, kindly do it. So see you in next episode. Bye, take care.